Look at you. Camera's here tonight and you're all lined up like we're taking a team photo. Don't worry, relax. Boys, it's going to be no different than any other session that we do, boys. It's the same thing over and over, yeah? Okay, I got out to see a game, a couple of games actually this weekend. So part of what I saw in that game, we're actually going to work on tonight. I noticed in a couple of the games that I saw that the attacking team was having trouble getting their wide players behind that fullback, the defending fullback. So just getting that wide player behind the fullback to either cut in or cut the ball back, okay? So we're going to work on that tonight. A few different drills, passing drill, positioning game, and then a game training, okay? Simple passing drill, just to mirror what we're trying to do tonight, and that's get the wide player in behind and then try and cut it back. So it's going to go one here, two there. You're then going to open up, play wide. Now, Sanj, when you receive, I want you to dribble at pace to that pole. Get around it, and just as you come around, I want you to cut it back to the next player in line here. So, guys, make sure you step back and give him plenty of room. The next player's got to be ready to receive the ball firm. Guys, you're going to be doing the exact same thing here. One, two, three, wide. Alex, you'll dribble down past that pole and cut it back to the next player in this line. We got it? Yep, let's go. Well done, that's it. With pace and cut. Well done. What up, Mitch?
Hey, Josh.
Well done, Josh. Yeah, well done, Josh. Good check. That's it, Sanj. Get there. Well done, Sheldon. Nice ball, Lockie. Get there, Emilio, with pace.
Emilio, yeah.
Well done.
Josh.
Well done, Trent.
You're lucky, lucky. Emilio. Good. No.
It's all right, just grab another one. Start again. Think about making those passes nice and firm, boys. Firm but accurate. Don't sacrifice your accuracy for your firmness. Well done, Ev. Okay, hold it there. Slight progression. Okay, so now, gonna play it here, bounce back to me. Here. You open up now and play out there, yeah? So just going to simulate guys in a game where the pass may not be on, he'll have to bounce it back, and we go the next option instead. Same over there, guys. Square, bounce, and then in. Let's go. Yeah, that's it. Just rotate same way. Turn, that's it, Manny. Well done. Well done, Josh. Good ball. Good ball, Trent. Just keep the same rotation, guys. Well done, Alex. Get there. Well done, footy. Nice and sharp. Touch, touch, and go. Well done. Well done, Ev. Good turn. Start to increase intensity now, boys. We should be nice and warm. Good ball, Liam. Well done, Josh. It's all right. Grab another one. Well done, Manny. That's it, Trent. Well done, buddy. Excellent, mate. Okay, hold it there. Okay, just switch the pass now, huh? So now we're going this way. Bounce, bounce, wide. Now you open up, Sheldon, and play. We got it over there? It's coming inside now, bounce back, and then wide. Let's try to lift the intensity a bit, boys, huh? I know it's a basic passing drill, but intensity is what matters in this, huh? Let's go. Well done, much better. Bounce, bounce, touch and go. Open up now. Well done, Trent. Good stuff. That's it, Lockie, get him going, huh? Well done, Alex. Let's go a few more, boys. Legs should be nice and warm now. Yeah, good positioning, Lockie. Good ball. Get there, Mitch. Well done. Slow it down. Come on, boys, tie it up, huh? Get there, Sanj, get there. Well done. Couple more, boys, just a couple more, last couple. Let's put it in.
Talk, boys. Yeah, yeah.
Let's go, last couple, let's go. Good ball, Trent. Well done, Lockie. Last one, let's make it count. Well done. Okay, in you come. Boys, bring the red cones with you. In you come. Okay, guys, even though you're in the channel, you're allowed to come in the field, okay? The way you score a goal, guys on the inside, you have to get your player in behind his defender in the channel. You have to then dribble to the line, stop the ball dead on the line, okay? That's how we score a goal. But you guys are allowed to come inside the field, play as per normal, but yous are the only ones that are allowed in the channel, okay? Otherwise, the objective is, let's get the player in behind to stop it on the line. Who did Sydney FC just sign this morning? Schmelz. Schmelz, okay. You're a, which team you want to be on? You're neutral. All right, Josh, you said Schmelz. Black, let's go. Okay, guys, just out of there, I should tell you, there is direction, okay? So the black team, that's your line you have to score on. You're defending this line. Blue team, this is your line you have to score on. Okay? Start it again. Let's go. And play. Well done. Can we get him in behind? Well done, Trent. Blue ball. Yeah, thanks, Trent. Can you just pass me a few up here? Just two more. Thanks, Joe. Yeah, well done, Lockie. Nice. Okay, get yourself set. Sorry? No, no, they scored, so now black ball, let's go. Get there, play on, play on. Well done, Josh. Good ball, Ev. Okay, just hold it there for a sec. Guys, hold it there. I want you to think about something. Like I've always said to you, being a footballer is learning how to solve problems yourself. Okay? So if I was to tell you, yeah, this is the way you got to do it, I want you to do it like this, you're not growing as a player. Okay? So you need to learn how to solve problems yourself. I want you to think about something. Can we get the wide attacking player in behind the defender to the byline? Okay? That's the problem to solve. How are we going to do it? I want you to think about it. If you're already pushed all the way up there and they're sitting back, you're going to need to do something to get them in behind. You may have to suck them out. So just start thinking about it. How are you going to get your wide attacking player in behind that defender? Let's go. Well done, Lockie. Play on. Well done, Josh. Okay, hold it there for a sec. Center player here receives it. Let's say you're a six, yeah? Ball here. When my six receives the ball here, I want the two wide players, can we get as wide as possible, as quick as possible, yeah? So, yeah, Alex, I understand you made a run across, but think about the objective, what we're trying to do here. It's get our wide players in behind the defender. So if my six has the ball here, I would want my wide players as quick as possible opening. So just think about it. Can we get as wide as possible, as quick as possible? Yeah? Let's go. Good ball, Ev. Yeah, well done. Get yourself set. Get back, get set. Let's go. Touch and move, touch and move. Keep it going. It's all right. Black ball. Let's go. Well done, Alex. Good ball, Manny. Excellent. Well done. Hold it there. Switch the wide players, guys. Just switch over. Yep. Magic Man, switch over too. Nice and quick, nice and quick. Let's go. We started to get it there at the end. Well done. We ready? One more in the side, guys. Who hasn't been? Anyone yet? Okay, we ready? Let's go. On your toes, nice and sharp. Let's go. Touch, touch, touch. Good run, Lockie, well done. Get yourself set. Let's go. Well done, Josh. Great ball, Liam. Good ball, Manny. Yeah, well done. Just keep the ball. Keep the ball. Out of there for a sec, just out of there. Back, back. Nice and quick one. All right, wide player. If I'm trying to get him behind, okay, let's think about it. If I want to get him behind and he's running with a ball, if I'm running this way, trying to get him behind, what's Mitch going to do? You're going to follow. So it's got to be a pinpoint pass and I've got to be like lightning to get to it. So if you're playing wide, think about this. Can I come inside first and then go? Because what's going to happen when you come inside, your defender's going to come too. He's not going to know when you're going to check. And if you check out nice and quick, that gives you that meter that you need to get in behind. Yeah? So wide players, think about it. Can I check inside first and then check wide? Yeah? Start it from the back. Let's go. Well done, Alex. Unlucky, Sanj. Good idea. Good ball, Trent. Great ball. Over here. Guys, if you get that chance in the channel and it's open, go for it. Let's go. Well done. Touch and go. Touch and go. That's all right. Head up, son. Head up. Yeah, who wants it? Blue ball, let's go. Well done, Mitch. Okay, let's switch to wide, guys, last time. Okay, boys, you're starting to get the hang of it, huh? You got to think about this in two ways. If you're a central player normally, whether it's center back or center midfielder or nine, it's good for you to learn how to get these players in behind, knowing where to position yourself. If you're a wide player playing out there, it's good for you to learn this to see how you can get in behind. Okay, either way, wherever you're playing in the middle or wide, this is valuable for you. I want you to use it, yeah? All right, we ready? Let's go. Touch and move. Touch and move. Well done. Good ball. Well done, Lockie. Think about how you can suck him out, Trent. Yeah, well done. Excellent play. Well done, Mitch. Good run, Emilio. Let's go. Get yourself set. Let's go, keep it moving. Sanj, think about that check, yeah? Check in and then out. Perfect opportunity for it. All right, boys, let's hold it there. Last progression on this. For it to count as a goal now, when the player gets to the byline, he's got to cut it back into a player in the middle. Okay? I want that to signify getting to the byline and cutting it back to a striker. Yeah? So if you get it to the line, you've got to cut it back to a player here for it to count as a goal. All right, let's go. Another 5 minutes. Yeah, good ball. If it's not on, just open it up again. Keep the ball. On your toes, Emilio. You right, Ev? Let's go. Unlucky, well done. Thanks, Joe. Go, start it from there, let's go. Unlucky. Start it over here. Get yourself set. Let's go. Touch and move. Keep the ball. You need now to think about getting them out. Well done. Keep it going. Remember what the objective is, guys. Good ball, Lockie. Keep it going. Well done, footy. Okay, hold it there. Just hold it there for a sec. It's the last thing I want to say on this, guys. Who do you think, in terms of getting the ball wide behind, is probably the most important player in the exercise? Who? The guy with the ball. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. That is the most important player in getting a ball behind, okay? He needs players out wide, but the most effective ball is a first-time ball, yeah? So, play me, Alex. Bounce, bounce. If I see a ball, just one touch. Too many times, we're bouncing that ball, it's coming back, and then we're controlling it, looking, the moment's gone. It's got to be bang, first time, all the time, yeah? All right, get a drink. Now we're going to see how we do it on the field. Okay, to begin with, let's get, how many blues, one, two, three, four. Okay, blues are gonna be attacking to begin with. Defense, we've got one, two, three, four, five. Okay, let's get a back four and a six. Yeah?
Defense.
Yeah. Actually, with a number, let's make it a back three and a six and an eight. Yeah? So down there, let's go. And the blues, I want a 7, 11, 9, 10, and a 6 and 8. Ball up here, guys. Let's get set quick, guys. Come on. Hey. Let's not forget why we're here, okay? Forget about this camera. Forget about this microphone. I'll take it off now, I don't care. I'm here to help you become professional footballers, yeah? To do that, you need to put a certain level of intensity into the session, okay? All right. In the channels, the same thing. We're playing on a half-size field now, but we still got a channel. Only the two and the five defenders, or in this case, two of the back three, can go in there to defend against the 7 and 11. But both of you can come into the field as per normal. All right? You guys set? We're ready? Let's go. Okay, hold it there, ball up here. Get set again. I want the shape right first, guys. Let's get that shape right. I want the back three and the six and eight standing where you would be in this situation. Same with the attacking team. Guys, the channel, only the 7 and the 11 can go in the channel. Okay, so I don't want any other players in there. And only one defender can go in, all right? Let's go. Get set. Defending team, if you win the ball, you've either got to run through your channel gates or hit me between these two yellow cones. Yeah? Got 10 seconds to do that if you win the ball. Let's make it a bit more game-like, guys. Just standing here. It's not how it's going to be in the game. Someone check. Let's go. Well done. Let's go, 10, 9, 9. Drop off, let's go. Shape, guys, when I say shape, I want shape straight away. Let's go. Good ball, Lockie. Let's go, 10. Guys, remember what I said last week? These gates and this goal here is legit. Okay, you can't just push forward and forget about defending. It's not realistic. Let's go. Good ball, Mitch. Drop off. Last attack before we switch it. Okay, guys, think about something for me. What's the problem we're trying to solve? Can we get the wide attacking player in behind that back defender to cut it back to create a goal scoring opportunity? That's all you got to solve. Think about that. Anytime you get the ball, that's what you should be thinking. Can we get that wide player in behind to cut the ball back? Let's go, on your toes. Good ball. Good ball, Emilio. Great ball, Mitch. Unlucky. Drop off. Let's go, 10 seconds. Well done, Sanj. Okay, hold it there. Switch your teams. Okay, let's get our shape, guys. 3 at the back. 6 and 8 in the middle, defending. An attack, I want the 3 up the top, a 10, a 6 and an 8. Are we ready? Let's go. Drop it off over here. Let's go. Shape. Let's go. Great ball, unlucky Ev. Good try. Let's go, 10 seconds. Punish him. Let's go, 10, 9. Yeah, can you hear me? Well done. Get your shape. Who wants it? Yeah. I'm not going to pass it to someone flat-footed. Let's go. Well done. Good play. Drop it off. Let's go. Now we got a rhythm. Let's keep on it. Get your shape right. Let's go. Get there, Emilio. Go, go, go. Well done. Over here, over here. No, no, over here. Let's go. Go out of there for a sec. Just out of there for a sec. Bring it back. Everyone stay where they are. Bring it back. Okay. Just looking to create that space in behind, whether it's you, anyone. Number six, eight, that's running towards a player. When you pass a player the ball like that, and he's got a player on him, if I just stay here or jog slowly, he doesn't have much on. He's either got to turn, take him on, pass it back inside. But if I pass it to him at pace and get in, yeah, bounce! There's a lot more chance of something like that happening, yeah? So when you pass a ball firm to a player out wide, get in as quick as you can, because all he's got to do is a little touch. You may be able to dink it straight over. But if you're just passing it to him and staying back or going at a slow pace, you're not going to create that space that you need. Yeah? All right, over here. Shape. Let's go. Great work, Manny. Let's keep the ball. If it's not on, keep the ball. Drop it off over here. Last one. Let's go. Unlucky, Ev. Drop it off. Ball over here. Let's go. Okay, just hold it there for a sec. Just hold it there. Who's playing 10? All right. Just think about this, Sheldon. My six might play the ball out here, yeah? It may be too far for him to get in there and play it, to get in and try and bounce it off him. As a 10, if you see that ball being played out wide, can you get in nice and close to him, Alex, yeah? Bounce it, and maybe you can play that ball, yeah? And you can work at both sides. If Josh plays it out there, then you can drift over and always just be looking to link up, yeah? Okay. Start back over here. Let's get our shape right first. 3, 2, yep. Let's go. Nice turn, well done. Great ball, Lev. Unlucky. Okay, switch the sides. Got that shape right again. Well done. Let's go. Touch and move. Get that intensity going now. Touch and move. Keep it going. Let's go. Play on. Ten seconds. Let's go. Just got hit on the counter attack. 1-0. So these are the things you've got to think about, boys. We're trying to solve a problem, but we're not trying to create another one. So you've got to think about it. Let's go. Head up. Let's go, head up. Well done, Liam. Let's go. Great ball. Let's go, 10 seconds. 8, 7. No, it's dead, up here, it's dead. Well done. Well done. Unlucky. Boys, what did you notice about that movement there? Quick, yes. Why was it quick though? One touch. Think about it. No one here can move faster than that ball. Touch and move, touch and move. Where's the next pass? Good ball. Well done. It's still in. Play on. Okay. Let's go. 10 seconds. Well done. Okay. Guys, no channel now. So can we just take the middle cone and move it out to the wide cone? Same over there. Just gonna open it up now. I wanna see how you do. No coaching, no interruptions, nothing. Okay guys, remember what the objective is. I wanna see how many times we can accomplish it. We ready? Let's go. Well done. Last attack and then we'll swap. Let's go. Ten seconds, let's go. Five, four, Three, two, well done. And hold it there, switch it over. Good ball, Ev, excellent ball. Over here. Over here. Let's go, let's go. Ten seconds, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, unlucky, drop off, last attack, wait, let's get the shape right. Well done, good ball. Okay, last switch over, switch your teams. You're right. Manny, good communication, mate. Excellent. Up we get, let's go, shape, shape. Couple more. Let's go, 10, 9. Ten, nine, eight, seven. Good turn, Sanj. Beautiful. Over here. Last couple. Let's go. Head up! Last one, let's go. One more. Come on, let's finish strong. Let's go. Yeah. Play on. Good switch. Finish. Well done. All right, boys. Collect all the balls, cones, poles. Bring them in here.